Now, whoa, what? Man, what a throw.
It's incredible.
Bray Wyatt, is it enough to put Cena away? And a kick out of two by Cena.
As when you do something like that, you're trying to not just beat your opponent, you're trying to injure, trying to hurt him.
Bray Wyatt's always been about hurting John Cena.
What about when you do something like this, King?
Oh, it's time to call in the exorcist.
Bray Wyatt, oh. Cena rolls out of the way, and John Cena creates a little bit of space. Can he capitalize? Can Cena capitalize? Can he dig down deep? Can he get to Reigns or Ambrose?
Here it is. Yes!
Here comes Roman Reigns. Reigns and Harper legal.
Oh, wow.
Look out, Eric Rowan. Here's Ambrose. Now Reigns and Bray outside the ring. Harper takes it. And now Rowan on the other side. Ambrose sends Rowan flying. Oh, Ambrose bounced off the apron. Now it's back to Reigns and Harper.
Rolling out, here we go!
Planted by Reigns. Is
cover,
it enough?
Cover, cover!
Over the leg. And Eric Rowan saving the matchup. Official's got to get Rowan out of there. Look at Cena.
Cena.
Look at John Cena. Cena
off the top.
Cross body taking out Rowan. Cena went for the AA. Bray Wyatt.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Sister Abigail to Cena.
Man. Cena just blasted.
Superman punch. There goes Rowan. Look out. Ambrose.
No.
Right to the man. Reigns may be out. The cover by Harper. And Roman Reigns stays in it.
I thought that was it for Reigns. But that boot didn't finish him. I think he just spit out a tooth.
Luke Harper's spear. Spear by Reigns. Reigns, Ambrose, and Cena win.
The team of John Cena, Dean Ambrose, and Roman Reigns.
Well, I don't know about you guys, but somehow I think we have not seen the last
well, not
of
a bad
Cena.
Effort for the last time we will ever see him, actually.
John Cena nodding his approval. A tremendous effort tonight by Ambrose and Reigns. And Triple H and Seth Rollins cannot be pleased.
I can tell you, they're making plans.